Good morning, Newport Beach. Our first case for today is a lower blepharoplasty through a transconjunctival incision. What does that mean? It means I'm going to go from inside the lower eyelid, I'm going to remove these fat pockets that you can see right there. When she wakes up in the morning, these fat pockets are swollen, makes her look tired, even though she's not tired and she slept well. I'm putting a little bit of gentle pressure right here, and you can see the fat pockets bulging out. And I'm going to show you how we're going to remove these from inside, from under or inside of the lower eyelid. It's going to be about maybe 5 to a 10 minute procedure, and it's life changing.
Okay, so we just finished the right eye. As you can see, those are the fat pockets that we removed, the middle, the medial, and the lateral, and a little bit of additionals here. As you can see, when I'm pushing, you don't see this bulge right here anymore. As opposed to the other eye, if you can see right here, if I push that, do you see this bulge? This bulge, there's no bulge anymore here. This is, and there's no incision, it's all on the inside. There's a little bit of blood in there, that's normal. That'll go in about 24 to 48 hours. And this is a transconjunctival blepharoplasty.